Let's write our first application in Python. Let's first go to the folder, the Python folder, where we can find the small Python GUI application. And here, let's start a new file and type the following command. And save it. Let's save the file. We can name it simple hello program .py. Py is the common extension for Python source code file. Let's press save. And now let's select on top run and run module. And here it is.